What is delegated proof of stake? Delegated proof of stake is EOSIO's consensus model. What's a consensus model, and how does it work? In the world of blockchain, consensus is how all the computers that run the network reach agreement. If computer A thinks that Sally has 6 tokens, computer B thinks that Sally has 4 tokens, and computer C thinks that Sally has 12 tokens, then they don't have consensus. This makes it impossible for the network to function because no one agrees about who owns what. So consensus is very important. It allows all the computers in the network to be in complete agreement without the need for a central decision maker. Achieving consensus, however, comes at a cost. It can make blockchains slow because decisions must be made collectively. Bitcoin, for example, uses a consensus model called proof of work. With proof of work, computers race to solve a mathematical problem, a process known as mining. The first computer to solve the problem shares the solution, which includes a list of validated transactions, with all the other computers on the network. The transactions are then added to the Bitcoin blockchain. The network builds consensus, and every computer races to find the next proof of work. This consensus model is very effective, but can also be slow and energy inefficient. EOSIO approaches consensus differently. It uses a different model called delegated proof of stake. With delegated proof of stake, computers don't compete over computational power. Instead, the network's users vote for the computers who they think are best qualified to run the network. This consensus model is designed to be faster and more energy efficient than proof of work. On EOSIO, the computers that run the network are called block producers. Many block producers are full-time professional teams running enterprise-scale hardware. On EOS specifically, the 21 block producers that get the most votes are delegated to run the network. Each block producer takes a turn validating transactions and producing blocks, which are then checked by the other 20 block producers. The block producers are then rewarded with EOS tokens for running the network properly. All of this happens very quickly. EOSIO produces a block every half second. By comparison, on Bitcoin, a block is produced every 10 minutes. If a block producer fails to verify transactions properly, for example, because it goes offline or isn't providing enough computing power to run the network's users can simply withdraw their votes for that block producer, and another block producer will immediately take its place. Today, there are hundreds of active block producer candidates on the EOS network. While only 21 actively provide consensus, EOS tokens are awarded to all block producers who receive a significant number of votes as a reward for providing computing power to the network. In the next lesson, we'll learn more about the EOS token, which is an integral part of the voting and reward process on the EOS network.